For this next story, we want to warn you. The facts are gruesome. But as you will see, daring escapes aren't only attempted in the American legal system. As we head over to Russia. This is 18-year-old Leonid Grazer, who's on trial in Moscow, Russia, for the murder of his sister, Aradia Korol. According to the defendant, he was commanded by Satan to kill his 21-year-old sister, who he stabbed multiple times. Today, Grazer's in the Sherbinsky courthouse behind the walls of a glass cage. This practice is rarely seen today outside of Russia to prevent dangerous criminals from attacking or possibly even escaping, which is exactly what Grazer's planning to do.
But you know I got that cake.